And what would Carly Bird be thankful for? Carly would be thankful if she could find a home that had a cat tree that looked out the window, that didn't have a lot of expectations, but absolutely loved every time she came to you for attention, that brought attention to her because she's a little bit nervous about asking for it. She could be the only cat. She could have an easygoing male cat with her, a quieter home, and she'd be forever thankful.